Hey, Hogan here, VIP TV, sponsored by Cardip UK, the peelable paint company. How are you doing, Morgan?
Yeah, I'm good, mate. How are you?
I enjoyed that down there. Good hard session for you.
Yeah, back at it now. Not so far off next fight, yeah.
Recovered from your holiday, mate?
Yeah. It took a bit longer than expected,
Put a bit more weight on than you expected as well.
Yeah, you do, don't you? You go mad, don't you, when you hit bollocks?
Obviously, I do, don't I? It's going to be your fourth fight down at
Blackburn again. Yeah, George's Hall, yeah.
On the undercard of the... It's going to be a big fight, that, you know.
Yeah, it should be between Kasim and AJ Fares, yeah. Fighting for a WBC youth title.
Yeah.
It should be good.
Good step up for either one of them, whoever wins that, you know. Bragging rights as well, both Blackburn lads.
That's it, yeah. Who rules Blackburn?
We don't know who you're fighting, do we?
No, it's not been announced yet, no.
But last time out, you had a great stoppage win. Is it third round?
Yeah, third round.
Victoria Warehouse.
Yeah, at Manchester. Yeah,
I was impressed with you, mate, against that Sam Wall. It was nice because he come to fight, didn't he? He's only had a couple of fights, a bit similar to yourself at the time.
That's it, yeah. When someone comes to fight, the stoppages come, don't they? That's it. Yeah.
Well, I told you, it was a really exciting fight because he landed some good shots on you.
Yeah.
And you took them well and then delivered some wicked shots back at him.
Yeah, that's it.
It was a nice, that fight. It was one of those that you enjoyed. I was just smiling all the way through it. And until you actually dropped him in that third round, he'd give as good as he got in that second round, didn't he, with you?
Yeah, he did, yeah. That's what I want. I want fights like that. It's more exciting for people who's coming to watch me.
And how old are you now, Morgan?
19.
So you're still young, aren't
still
you?
Still a baby, yeah.
And I think you've got another good 18 months of learning fights.
Yeah,
and then hopefully we'll find out whether you're going to be... I think you're going to be a fully-fledged middleweight.
I think so, yeah. I'll grow into it, yeah.
And like you say, use that size as an advantage.
Yeah,
you know, come on underneath them, do a Tyson. Because when you get rolling, I was watching you on the wall bag.
Yeah.
And you know, like I say, you're a great hooker. And if you can get that motion going and slipping and sliding, you're gonna be a right force
mate. Everything will come off you, won't it?
Plus, everyone will be excited. It's a style, you know. It'd be a big Ricky Hatton.
Yeah, that's it. Hopefully, yeah, that's what we want.
Morgan, good luck for 3rd of October.
Yeah,
hopefully.
17th.
Oh, is it? Yeah, of course, the 3rd is Preston, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, 17th of October. Hopefully I'll be chatting to you. 4-0.
Alright, thank you.
See you later, mate.